Emeritus Professor W.D. Lakshman has been appointed as the new governor of the central bank today.
Professor W.D. Lakshman took over from Dr. Indrajit Kumaraswamy, who stepped down from his position as the 15th governor of the central bank. Deshamanya Veligamage Don Lakshman was the former vice-chancellor of the University of Colombo from 1994 to 1999. He's one of the foremost and eminent economists in the country who has contributed to various areas such as academics and administrative aspects. He was appointed as the Vice-Chancellor of the University of Colombo and held this office with distinction up to the end of March 1999. He last chaired a committee to probe and report on the Singapore-Sri Lanka Free Trade Agreement through appointment by then-President Maithripala Sirisena. He also headed a Presidential Commission on Taxation in 2010 and was the chairman of the Colombo-based Institute of Policy Studies.